right, we're 200 South Adams in Durham. It seems like a pretty nice neighborhood. Quiet, you've got the main road down there. Not in the best part of town, but not terrible. All right, the house has a little front porch. All the piers need to be replaced. All the trim is starting to rot and stuff. The house is pretty much falling apart. All right, you walk into what I think is the family room here. And they've got this as a dining room, but I think it was supposed to be the third bedroom at one point. You got like a little hearth area, big kitchen. And like a laundry room, mud room, garage. And then a half bath back here. No, I'm sorry, full bath. Linens. All right, and this takes you to the backyard.
Yeah, driveway kind of comes off the side.
Seems to be a pretty good sized lot. Brick house sits on a crawl space. You've got the second bathroom. Got real hardwoods. And then you've got for the, excuse me, two bedrooms. So this is the one on the left. Got a little coat closet. And the bedroom on the right.